It's Michael Shankar's sound, so I play one of his solos.